Today we are going to see how to install a water sparks whole hose water purifier, which can be installed to a 1 HP motor. This can be installed in between your sump motor to your overhead tank, so or your borehole motor to overhead tank, which will remove all your sediment impurities in the water, and it will remove up to 5 microns and also removes iron up to 60% in case if the iron ppm is up to 1 ppm. So we'll just see how to open this and install. We'll just go ahead, and these are the things which you will find on the box. This is the unit, and this is your spanner to open the bowl, and you have a clamp to mount it, and you also have 4 SS screws. Just put the spanner inside and just open this, and you will find the filter inside. Make sure you remove this filter out. Make sure that before you use the sheet which is on top of this, and then put the filter inside the bowl. You will find these 4 stainless steel screws and this wall mounting clamp. So what you need to do is just you need to put this on top and put the stainless steel screw and take a spanner and just tight it on top of this. It's a self thread, so it's very easy. Now I put all the 4 screws. If you want, you can just make a slight tap the hammer, and then you can just need to tight this like this, and it takes some time, and you need a lot of patience to do this. You can do one by one and make sure that tighten it fully. So after doing this, then these are the things which you need to get it from the market, and these are the screws, and maybe you can use even wood or even this plastic, and to mount this on the wall. Also, you can need to buy these spares to connect to your pipeline. So maybe it depends upon what pipeline you have. It should be a UPVC pipeline or PVC pipeline or even CPVC pipeline. This is a CPVC pipeline. Before installing, you make sure that you put some Teflon tape here so there's no leak happening. You need to put this here, tighten this both these places, and make sure you put a pipe and put a union so that in case of any emergency you can take this out, so it's easy and comfortable. And also you need to paste this and connect to your motor, and make sure that you also put a bypass line outside out so that in case of any emergency you can open that and use your water directly, which was already existing in your pipeline. We'll see how to install a full hose filtration system suitable for a 1 HP motor pump, and this is the unit, and you have to clamp this unit in the wall. These screws are not provided, you have to buy it from the hardware store, and then you have to mount it like this on the wall and connect it to the motor like this. And we have just made a small setup now for the understanding. The left side one, which is at the bottom, that is the bottom tank, which is slightly murkish and turbid, and that is the raw water. And now what we are doing is we are just pushing the water to the motor here, and from there the water goes to the filtration system here, and then it goes to your overhead tank, which is your purified water. Keep in mind there is a cartridge inside this filter, and you just need to change this filter based on your water quality. I'm just going to show you which water this will purify, and this is a sediment water. Of course this will remove the sediments in the water, and this is a sandy water and maybe fine sands coming out of your borewell. This will remove it, and this will not work for the muddy water nor iron water or hard water. So other than this removes these two water, it suits perfect. Thank you.